We have an old oak tree out in front of the studio here. And the other day, I tied a yellow ribbon around it. And this guy stopped, came up to the door, and knocked three times. Ladies and gentlemen, it was Tony Orlando.
Thank you. And do you remember what I said to you?
What?
Can I buy Jeremiah's Peabody's polyoak sanctuary, quick dissolving, fast acting, pleasant tasting, green and purple peels?
No more calls. We have a winner here. We just sold the last copy.
Let me tell you something. Anybody but can write a song.
I'll come to your hotel room, sit on the dresser, and sing it live. How's that?
I remember we were on tour, 1961.
61.
Our first tour. Okay, so we had you and me, Raul Donner. You and me, I know.
You and me, Raul Donner, and Janie Grant, girl singer.
Janie Grant.
And Raul Donner, and Bobby Vinton was the backup. Yeah.
Can I share a story with you?
Go ahead.
So you remember we were on that bus, right?
Sure.
40 days?
30 days.
30 days?
Who's counting?
Who's counting? No bathroom on the bus?
That's right. No bathroom.
We'd sleep in our chair, and one night you got this brave idea. Ray gets up and he says, I'm tired of sleeping in this chair. I'm going to go sleep up in the luggage rack. It's truth. He goes, he has selective memory. He won't remember this. But he gets up on top of the luggage rack. And I'm sitting, I look back and he gets a blanket. He puts it down nice. And I hear him actually go, oh, this is good. Now I can lay out and stretch out. All of a sudden, he doesn't realize that he's in the back of the bus and the bus goes downhill. I look right and I see him go, shoom! I'll never forget that day. Being on the road with you then has always left me with the feeling that I was with one of the greats, and I'm proud to be here with you.
Well, listen, the feeling is mutual. What can I say?
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have been in Branson.
Well, that's true.
You brought me to Branson, Missouri.
Yeah.
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be in Nashville today. With one of the greatest writers, singers I've ever worked with.
Oh, may bless your heart.
But he doesn't know how to take a compliment. He doesn't know. He doesn't realize that's how... Anybody that can write Everything is Beautiful in their own way, to me, is a genius.
Oh, no.
We've had a good friendship for a long time.
Absolutely, absolutely. I remember coming to your opening at the Yellow Ribbon Theater in Branson.
You and Andy came... And Mel Tillis came. We had a great time in Branson.
Absolutely, absolutely. And you know, Andy, I brought him to Branson too.
I know you did.
Andy Williams, yeah.
And I think we both had something to do with Bobby Vinton coming to Branson.
Yeah,
so.
Well, probably so.
You think maybe there's a chance I can ever work the cabaret?
I think there's a good chance you can work the cabaret.
That would be a thrill.
How about just any time you want to?
Tell you what. On Knock Three Times, which was the biggest selling record I ever had, I had girls. You think we could do that song now?
Why don't we get them out here? I think they might work out.
Tony Orlando.
They've sure been good so far, you know.
We can't call them the Raylettes. We can't call them Dawn. So we'll call them Dusk. So it's Tony Orlando and Dusk. Is that good? So do you remember Knock Three Times? Were you born yet? Okay, you want to give it a shot? Let's give it a shot. You guys help us out now, all right? Hey girl, what you doing down there? Dancing alone every night while I live right above you. I can hear the music playing. I can see your body swaying. Girl, you are one floor below me. You don't even know me. I love you. On the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipe if the answer is no. Oh, my sweetness means you'll meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe means you ain't gonna show. That's attached to my heart. Whoa, and read how many times I saw you, how in my silence I adored. time apart.
Three times.
Oh, my darling. On the ceiling if you want me.
Twice on the pipe.
Twice on the pipe. If the answer is no. Oh, my sweetness. Means you'll meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe. Means you ain't gonna show
in time.
The ceiling if you want me.
Just twice, here we go.
Twice on the pipe. If the answer is no. Oh my sweetness. Means you'll meet me in the hallway.
Just twice, you guys.
Twice on the pipe. Means you ain't gonna show.
Lord, no. You ready? Just one.